Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm James, or Jay Hansen Art, and today we're just doing a quick time-lapsed video, a speed painting that was done entirely on Twitch. This is more of one of my usual Saturday sort of practice pieces that I do, where I find a reference that's interesting or appealing in some way. A lot of times I do very male and female, but I'll kind of emphasize either interesting structures of the face, composition, lighting, etc., etc. In this case, this reference is something that had very strong angular features, which for me, when I paint, I find that to be really, really fun, because you can really emphasize different shapes and highlights and shadows and all that fun stuff. So I do sort of work with what's called the Loomis method, the circular shape, finding the halfway point for the brow location, kind of working loosely into thirds for nose, mouth, brow locations, etc. If that's something that's interesting to you, I'd be happy to break that down in future content for you. Let me know in the comments down below. But you can see the painting or the sketch is really kind of just coming together really quickly. I did a single sketch layer and now we're just jumping straight into paint. So I'll let you just sort of watch this whole process unwind here. Thanks for being here, everybody.